Done my walk around the truck, set my mirrors up. I'm gonna test my trailer brakes here in a second. Dumbass left the wheel chock in. They never leave the wheel chock in until the... It's just stupid. They never use the wheel chock, but then they use the wheel chock, so I gotta go yank that all quick. So, whatever. Those guys don't want to use them normally. Their problem. Yep, trailer's attached. Put it in second and... wait for f***ing people because they think a semi is just gonna... What a moron. Completely unfazed. know if you guys can see this here, but there's a car ahead of me. This is the prime example of why if it's winter and you can't handle winter driving, once you get home or wherever you're going, stay there and don't go on the road again. Because this guy has had a max speed of about 43 on a road everyone goes 60 on. Oh, I take it back, we're topping 45 now. We're actually coming up on 50. Okay, so we're actually getting somewhere. This guy has been driving slow ever since I've gotten behind him a few miles ago, and this just, it slows everything down. You slow me down, then you slow the people behind me down, and then all of a sudden we have a line of people, and then, oh, well, I think this is where I'm going to have to turn, so I'll put my blinker on, not me, but the guy ahead leading everybody slower than hell. Then what happens? Then I have to slam on my brakes and slow down. That slows everybody else down. The cause and risk of accident or an accident goes up a lot. And I have 68.3 miles on right now for driving. And I should be at about 355 by the time I'm done tonight. So I've got a ways, and doing this just slows me down, makes my job longer and harder, and makes everybody else's day a little bit longer. If you can't handle the conditions, stay home. Here we are, Little Falls, Minnesota. Stopped because you can't see a damn thing. It's supposed to snow everywhere tonight, and this is the light that it's doing. Also, just take a gander at what the windshield wiper's doing this thing. You can see from here all the way to here on this side. But what do you get here on the driver's side? You know, the side that's kind of important because, you know, driver. You get from here to here. What sense does that make? Hit me up, Freightliner, if you can explain that one. My apologies, but then again, probably not. Oh, man, I am so sick and tired of this. I hate Freightliners for this reason. If it's raining, not that big of a deal. You still get this kind of, depending on, you know, the day or whatever. But, of course, if it snows, this is what you're stuck with. And it sucks. So here I am, 7:10, been here since about 7:05, Little Falls Walmart. And there's not a hell of a lot I can do but sit here. I mean, I can get back out on the road, but you know how frickin' impossible it is to drive. I was going 40, driving down the middle of the road, or at least I thought, and next thing you know, I'm hitting rumble strips on my right side. Well, I can't make this stuff up, guys. This place I'm supposed to be picking up a pallet at isn't answering their door. So, I'm assuming that they didn't make it in because of the weather or something like that, but I don't know. Maybe they're on break, and I don't know what time they go on break. Who knows? I'm just a dumbass truck driver after all. I'm gonna clap off my frickin' wipers again for the billionth frickin' time and then get on the road, hopefully.
Well, we're 17 minutes into a 30-minute break that I think is going to last longer than 13 or 30 minutes because, I don't know, the weather's getting worse here where I'm at now, and it's supposed to be getting somewhat better, which makes no sense at this current moment in time, but what do I know? Get these guys' paperwork, bring it into them. My apologies, guys, this camera mount's all messed up. It's the wrong one. It's the chest mount, but I'm missing part of it. Damn it. Remove freezables. 39,600. At least we can get wipers, I guess.
£39,685 blue freezables.
Fantastic. Fantastic.
These doors.
What the fuck? This door is not supposed to be open, so. Beeping over there. Fuck. Whatever. But, you guys might be wondering, oh, £39,685. Jeez. The MadMachinist5.9. That's not very much weight. Yeah, it's not. If you have a truck with enough power to move it. Well, a truck will move it. It's not very well. That's my point. Throw this in the truck. So I'll lose that. Take this and put it over you guys because you are getting just soaked. Right here. Make sure I'm gonna cover up the mic. Getting all the ice off because heaven forbid I want to drive tonight with this truck. Heaven forbid I want to drive and be able to see. It's kind of a, we don't really do that around these parts. We don't really drive and like to see. It's kind of a little bit too mainstream, I think. Here's that one. This rain is just like, no, I mean the snow. It's just like rain. Might as well just call it rain. It comes down freezing, but as soon as it touches anything, it's water. So that's gonna make for a great time getting home. This rail, I think it's the sort of directs water to frig right off, is mostly clear. I hate this thing. If it's just raining out, or it's, you know, winter, not winter out. I mean, even winter. But just not snowing or raining. Truck is fine. But if you got this that's coming down now that freezes on your windshield, messes you up, you're no good. And I hate, soaking wet. Everything's wet in a bad way. It's like it's raining out. Not a fan.
Of course. I couldn't get up this hill. So I had to back all the way down. And now we're gonna get a run at her. try. No, we're not, because I didn't take myself off my f***ing hour break. For half hour. Damn it. Duty status. On duty. Load. Gotta change my trailer number. Switch you guys back over to time lapse just because it's easier for me.
just trying to survive.
Just wanted to show what the truck looks like. Just absolutely caked everywhere.
Holy f***, man. Even the wheels. Holy.
What the f***?
That is nuts. That is freaking nuts. Wow. That's just wild.
Wild. I had to break this ice off of this frickin'. Holy shit. This is wild. I just can't wait to get home. You got that jackass over there blocking. Best sound of the night, everybody. Listen to this sound. Best sound of the night. Thank God we made her back in one piece.
Let's go inside and take freezables off and this, that, and the other.
Sudden the door flew open and he came running back in. And he said, Mr.
that's it. Minus some paperwork. Thanks for watching. God bless.